Let's do it. Just do it at the pan. Do it on the
like right out here.
You dig?
Oh, I'm gonna dig.
There you go. Just stick it down there and pull it back out.
Burr!
Stick it in, pull it back out. There you go. Now, do you have something to compare it to?
I have a white shirt on.
I mean, do you have the...
Oh, Band-Aid, you lost.
I got it. I got it. I see the star shine.
Put the black that part out. I'll be able to see.
Does anybody have any pearls of wisdom for today?
What?
Pearls of wisdom?
It's easier to stay dry than to...
It's easier.
That might be an automatic A right there.
What'd you do today? How about that? What was our journey?
I slept on the van on the way here, and then I learned about pool water, and how it becomes unpoolified.
Unpoolified?
What was the coolest thing you saw today at the plant?
The fertilizer dirt stuff, because I touched it, and it felt really weird, and it was warm. Soft and squishy.
You touched it?
And
if it could talk, what do you think it would say?
Are you guys kidding me?
No.
I want to go back to poo.
It's warm and I look more sad rafting. And getting wet and having fun and eating my macaroni and cheese.
You know what time are
we
going tomorrow?
We saw fishermen fishing in near the poo plant. Outside the little drain, there's a fisherman there.
I learned about mercury in our water and how pregnant women should not eat the fish because of the mercury.
Once a month.
They should eat the smaller fish and let the men eat the bigger fish.
Yeah, because it makes the baby die and have birth
not
defects.
Not good for a fish.
Yes.
You're learning something right here. Do you see why we have to have knots at both ends of these?
Yeah.
Why?
So it'll stay on there.
Yeah, so it'll stay on there. Yeah. But it's a simple thing that a lot of people forget. Yeah. So, okay, if this is the trees,
this side is the tree.
Your adventure.
I'm not supposed to help the girls with the ropes, but they didn't bring enough ropes. So, don't tell Mr. Lindquist. I'm going to get my ropes out. And just give them a little help, because if it's raining tomorrow, I get.
What did you learn today? All right. One thing you learned today. Tell us about your adventure today.
Oh, well, the pump, I twisted it too hard and it broke. And Chris had to give me a new one.
These kids would be helpless without me right now because I had the stove and
crap.
The butter.
I'm gonna have the thing cooling down.
And they better clean up this mess here.
Yeah, we just destroyed the table.
We'll clean it up. Don't be mad.
I'm not mad.
Wally controls a lot of stuff.
Yeah. Who's Wally?
The guy at the sanitation plant.
Yeah. And how many Wallys does it take to run the place?
The treadmill?
Two and a half.
Well, start again. Tell us. Say
he
it takes.
Why is he on the treadmill?
Yeah. Give me a whole sentence here.
It takes 2.5 Wallys to run the sanitation plant.
When you put on your pants, you should stand up in the tent so you don't see it tear them. Stand up in the tent when you put them on. Sorry.
Say that again.
Yeah.
I forgot butter.
So?
And, well, because like all of our meals need butter and tomorrow night, that should be really interesting. And then we need to work on setting up a tarp.
Yeah, look at our tarp, too. Man. That's nice.
It's not even up anymore. Oh,
that's because we're setting up a new one.
One thing I learned today was that the sewage plant does not stink as bad as you would think.
It stinks worse.
I learned at the water treatment really plant that they can regulate which companies can dump how much of each stuff of each of their water into the thing, and they charge them for it.
Excellent.
I learned that it's not the mosquito that's bugging us, it's the crane fly. That's what's been buzzing around biting us. And the reason I know is because Trockman told me anything he says has got to be true.
You believe me?
Oh, of course I believe you, man. You're always right.
You didn't ask me if I was telling the truth.
Are you telling the truth?
No.
But then at the water treatment facility, I learned that there's a really complicated process of pipes and stuff, and to be able to get all the water filtered at the right time, I'm supposed to keep looking at the camera. And they're gonna... What are you looking at? It takes
we're all just gonna do about dishes, and we all just kinda help.
Two days for the water to get through, I think. I'm not quite sure.
Well, there's
that's
kinda, three of you.
I just kind of learned the whole process. It's not as easy as you kind of think.
6% bio solids don't smell the greatest. Tarp up the wrong way. But we'll learn from our mistakes.
When it rains. What did I learn today? I learned that riding it's a long drive to Duluth
from...
I learned that Duluth does 40 million gallons of nasty water that they turn into good water. Twin Cities does 200 million.
Damn, I thought you said there weren't any mosquitoes.
There's 40 million gallons, as she said before. But the 20 of them come from the paper mill. And 20 of them come from the commercial and residential areas of Duluth and surrounding areas. And that also, that the reason why the water is a interestingly brown-tinged color is because of the glue that binds the wood together in the
place. Let's have a round of applause.
Place of the wood.
I'm sorry.
Semi-trucks, they fill up with the crap that they gets washed down the toilet.
And the rest of the crap becomes what?
Becomes methane gas.